where it's at. Club going up on a Thursday and all that.
Friday.
It's always Friday, isn't it? Who's tapping in tonight? Where's Rob? We said that Luke from Nelson Street would be joining us, but that man is absolutely chock-a-block with the work with Nelson Street. He ain't going to be joining Sepulchre anytime soon. But we are working on some new stuff. We probably won't be doing any gigs till New Year. Hopefully it will sound all right. Yeah, this next one's called No Help. It's with a special man called Rob. If he's in the crowd, please jump up.
Two, two, go!
Fucking hell, it's sweaty, isn't it?
Too right,
it's fucking sweaty. We got t-shirts at the back if you're interested. 15 big bombs right in my pocket. Not for my weed addiction. I'm joking. Listen, this next one's Bloodline. We released this first about a fucking year ago. If you don't know the words, have you ever been to a show? This is Public to Dwarf. This is Duffy's Bar. This is the home of the East Midlands Hardcore. Everyone take 5 steps forward now. Yeah, let's fucking do this. Dump his ball, what the fuck's going on? Like Duffy's Bar has. So shout out the sound man, shout out the bar staff, shout out everyone behind the scenes, shout out Moon and of course shout out yourselves for coming out on a Thursday. It's sick.
And let's stop kicking holes in the wall.
Yeah, stop kicking holes in the wall. Don't poke them either, you fucking weirdos. What we got next? Yeah, this next song goes out to Biocaster. I've said this before, but they're the hardest band in the world. Yeah, this one's called Lungs Burn Dry. Thank you. Hell yeah. I'll stop chatting shit now. Yo, this next one's called... Is this our last one?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's the last one. This one's called Test My Patience. Big up Pothole, big up Kurt Strangle, and big up Brazen fucking Bull. Stick around.